She's from Phoenix, Arizona. She found this thing for you guys.
Oh, thank you so much.